Ikaw ang bituin.
Hi everyone, I am Mark, and I'm going to show you what's inside my luggage. So, buksan natin to. Boom! Ito na! Yeah. So, mukhang konti lang yung malaman ng luggage, pero kasi nabiglaan lang to. Naiwan ko half ng mga damit ko sa laundry. So, pero pinapadala naman dito, so hopefully I'll get it soon. So yung mga simple clothes ko, like actually I like to stay simple and minimal. Hindi ko gusto yung mga maraming prints, yung mga maraming letters. So yung like of this isang sweater ko, I wear it quite a lot. It's my favorite. I like the material, tapos plain lang siya. Also yung mga t-shirts ko, they're also plain black, mga navy green, ito, mga brown, blue. Tapos, I also like, it's simple, pero may mga ganito, keep distance. So, kung, if you're looking at my ass, alam mo na, keep distance. Tapos, yung mga jeans ko, I like jeans that are washed out, yung mga kulay denim, tapos may mga ripped, you know, something not just plain pero may mga style. Tapos ito may mga zip, so you can really adjust yung tightness sa baba, or kung gusto mo pang buksan or whatever, kung malaki yung shoes mo, mga ganyan. Plain black jeans, I like to stay simple. If I go a bit formal, pero medyo casual, ito yung sakto, like mga jeans nito. Tapos, itong jeans naman, mas darker. I like to have different kinds of colors of jeans, of trousers that match, syempre, sa mga upper body clothes, like t-shirts, jumpers. Yeah, and I like I said again, I like to keep it simple, like plain. And I don't like prints. So, ibalik natin to. Also, ito din. Denim. Denim na shirt. Like this. I like this kind of style. It really suits me. At saka yung denim na kulay. It really goes well with my color. Itim. Actually, that. Like a few months ago, mas maitim pa ako kasi galing ako ng Siargao. So, mas sobrang maaraw dun. And now, pumuti na ako. So, medyo changed. And shorts also, like, you know, jumpers, ayun. And socks, I like also just plain socks, plain white socks, plain black socks. I never wear mga blue socks, red socks, mga ibang kulay. It's always black tsaka puti. I'll just put this back. And this one. Tsaka naman Under Armour ko for like workout, mga ganyan. Underwear. I also like to keep it plain. I don't like really all these designs sa underwear kasi. And yung mga underwears ko, you know, I get them. I don't buy like mga Armani, mga ganun. Kasi I just like to keep it simple. And hindi naman sila makita eh. Like you're gonna put something over them. So why spend so much in underwear that no one's gonna see? And I'm not the one, and I'm not the guy that buys clothes tapos I show off. I don't. I like to be different and, like I said, simple. Especially if you're living in an island. I'm an island boy from Siargao Island, so I never really wear that much clothes kasi laging ako nakahubad, tapos naka-shorts lang, laging nagsiswimming, laging nag-adventure, exploring sa isla. So you don't really need much, and yeah, this is, I'm living off a suitcase, wala akong mga, everything in this suitcase is like all of my clothes now, and the more that's coming, but again, yung ibang clothes naman, they're same, just maybe some more different colors, pero they're all plain din, walang mga expensive clothes, expensive if kung
it's a special occasion, pero I don't really invest that much in clothes. Just I invest them in clothes, but not the expensive ones. Yeah, and shoes actually. Ay, muntik ko na nakalimutan ng mga sapatos. So may red shoes ako, may brown shoes, may black shoes. Again, I'm not crazy about shoes. I try to stay minimal. Because sometimes I go back and forth, diba, sa Siargaon, Manila. I don't like... Siguro, I can only manage 5 pair of shoes at one time. More than that, I'm like... I just give the ones that I don't really use. Actually, the same with the clothes. That's why I have very little clothes. Because if I have too much clothes, like I had before, tapos, they're always in the closet or the wardrobe. I'm using only half of the clothes, tapos sayang naman yung ibang half. Hindi ko ginamit. Like siguro once a year, every few months lang. So naisip ko sayang. Like may mga tao sa labas na kailangan nila ng mga damit. So what I did was I started to really clean up. Put everything in a bag and the clothes that I didn't really need, I would give them away sa mga homeless peoples. Sa mga homeless people outside. You know, just walk around, and if you see someone that, you know, needs clothes, give it to them. And I encourage you guys also to do that. Like, sayang lang yung mga clothes. It's nice to have a lot of things, you know, material stuff, but there are other people that really needed them. So I really encourage you to just clean up your wardrobe, organize, fix yourself, and give it away. Because it feels good also to give. And yeah, so that's it, guys. Ito po yung laman ng luggage ko. Again, I am Mark McMahon from Siargao. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Bye!